ripe and fitting comparison, the image of blind, cartoon-colored Martians moving over the metallic soil of some forgotten planet. Were these slugs merely space travelers of the overlooked galaxies at his feet? Aliens incognito from another dimension? Time Wars. W, round, filmy, and loosely knit, spat blood profusely for pure pleasure. On the sidewalk, in the halls of settling brick buildings, over green spears of academic grass, W bit his inner lip right side, square in the middle, and spewed forth the new flow of his oft-seen blood and saliva just to hear it hit.